If you have pernicious anemia, you will definitely have to continue vitamin B12 injections for the rest of your life because you're not able to absorb B12 through your intestines, so you have to get it some way or another. Either take it sublingually or do injections, but yes, you'll have to maintain your levels those ways.